In this video, we'll talk about how to fix black screen on Windows 11. Make sure to watch the complete video. Method 1. Restart your computer. Press and hold Control key, then Alt key, and press Delete key on your keyboard. Select the power icon in the bottom right and choose Restart. Or hold the power button for 5 to 10 seconds to force shutdown, then turn it back on and check if this helps you to fix the issue. Method 2. Wake the screen. Press and hold Windows key, then Control key, then Shift key and press B on your keyboard. You should hear a short beep or see the screen flash. This resets the graphics driver. Method 3. Run Explorer. Press and hold Control key, then Alt key, and press Delete key on your keyboard. Select Task Manager. Or you can press and hold the Control key, then Shift key, then Escape key. You will get Task Manager. Click on Run New Task. Type explorer.exe and make sure to check this option. And click on OK. Method 4. Fix Registry. Press and hold the Control key, then Shift key, then Escape key. Select Run New Task. Type regedit, check this box, and click on OK. Here you have to be in this location. I have mentioned the location in the description. Here, you have to check the value of shell. If it's showing explorer.exe, then you don't need to change it. If you are not getting explorer.exe, then double-click on shell and add the value explorer.exe and click on OK. Close the registry, press and hold Control key, then Alt key and Delete key on your keyboard and restart your computer. So that's how you can fix black screen on Windows 11. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out our other methods to fix the issue, linked in the I button above. That's all for today. See you in the next video.